What's going on, YouTube? It's keeping me our brand new video for guys today. Now, today's video, y'all should already know what time it is. I'm not even gonna lie to y'all. Y'all already see the title. This is the best Gras class setup as a whole, as of currently, because the Gras absolutely is used to talent. It's well, that's what Jay God says. Statistically, it is versatile. It's very crazy statistically wise. And if you are able to play very situational, you really wouldn't be losing no gunfights. Except if it's like for EM2 or if you get sniped. But other than that, you shouldn't be losing no gunfights if you are playing the situational as you should be playing most of your gunfights. But other than that, word. For the muzzle, make sure you put on Monarch the Suppressor. We are using this, like I said, for the AR build. For the barrel, make sure you put on an Archangel 26.4. Don't use any of these other barrels because we need the most amount of bullet velocity, recoil control, and damage range. And then also, this is personal preference. You could swap out the TAC laser for Commando full grip, or put the TAC laser, yeah, you already know. So just switch these two, but I'm pretty sure I was rocking a 50 round mag and the VLK, and I think I was rocking a Commando. If I wasn't rocking a Commando in the gameplay, I was rocking the TAC laser and substitute for the Commando. But I was rocking OTS with EOD Overkill and throwing it for Heartbeat Sensor. Make sure you all leave a like, subscribe if you are new, hit the notification bell so you don't miss a video. I'm out, enjoy the gameplay, peace.
Ooh, wait, what happened in 2K Carry On? I heard it's like some rebirth shit. You know, after I make like my players, you know, cause I don't know why they didn't do it at the beginning of the year, you know. I didn't mean pause, bro. Don't. My brother. Don't. How the hell did you die? The game just started. The game just start.
That's enough full damage, right? That's enough full damage. That's not enough full damage.
Azabanya! Climb, hit the climb. I'm on your bumper.
Oh shit. What the hell in the Star Wars is going on here?
Alright. Enemy dropping into the AR. Now since a black man is here. Uh-huh. Your first mistake was coming up here with a black man. I have nothing to lose. Oh my god, I'm missing more shots than Ryze.
Yo, stop landing next to me and being weird, bruh. Yo, why are there so many people coming to me? Being mad weird.
Hey, my brother, you gonna peek anytime soon? Like, you gotta play 10-part games. Alright, see, that's a little bit of a drag. We can't even get 10-part games, so like...
Uh-huh, my brother. Oh, they having a whole fight, mighty! Oh my god, the Hanuma Bata! Just give me the light!
Okay, well.
Make it a little bit faster.
Loadout drop headed your way.
Okay, I don't know what direction somebody. Okay, all right, never mind. It's that direction. Hold on, let me pop my place. Let me pop my place. Okay, are we done here? I ain't gonna lie. Fighting is a little bit crazy. I'm tired of fighting. What about world peace? All right, and then I just okay.
Enemy UAV overhead.
So world peace is straight out the window.
Watch the skies.
I mean, it could change a lot of lives. Okay, well maybe you got something in your arsenal that I do not see. I'm telling y'all, if y'all want to know if y'all gonna want to lose a gunfight for your intrigue in it, just look how he's positioning. If the man step back and get ready to mount, he got something that's gonna hit. And when it hit. It hit my brother. Now, if he's just chilling, like, you know, a little bit chill approach, you know, he's calm. If he's running at you, he had a shotgun. If he is standing still and waiting for you to come like that, it's either one, he got loadout. Two, primarily two. If a man is watching a staircase, he got an RPG. It's a 75 to 25 odd. If a man is standing still watching a staircase, he got an RPG. It's proven facts. And I know it's proven facts since I do it. What's going on, Legan? It's leaking. Well, I've eight, well, like a little bit of 27 life, mighty. And you know, it's kind of good, mate. Where's everybody even at? But if a man is season two start tomorrow, fuck season two. I'm mad shit. I might play though. I might. Rocking knee highs, drinking white wine. I'm sitting in my lifetime, but in the nighttime. Okay, my brother. Dollar bills. Still got my money. I might play it. Is he full sending?
Enemy UAV overhead.
Like, you like to run! UAV is bingo fuel. Damn! This man just let me in a whole high speed chase just now. Like, yo, I'm over here think he's about to run to his team. Like, he did not go nowhere near his team. Okay, my brother. You was right. I was one shot. But you, the fact that you called me out, you're a little bit of fat. You're fat. I'm not gonna lie to you. Stop snitching. That's your problem now. Everybody want to snitch in this world. Stop calling out. Let them find out where I'm at. Crazy out here. My brother. Who is he pushing?
Losing ground. Body armor here.
My aim is literally dragging off because of the thing, bruh. The railing. I ain't gonna lie, I was not expecting for me to do that. Fair reaction time, I guess. Okay, see. Yeah. Like I said, I'm not bad at it. Like, I'm more of like a, like depending on like the gunfight. Exactly. That's what I'm saying. There's something going on with Snake. I guess it's a setting. I don't know. But damn, ain't nothing. My teammate shot 1 for 38. He's shooting like John right now. Like, what did I just see? Like, the man wasn't doing nothing special. He just sat there. No offense, John.
Oh my god.
Enemy soldier incoming.
Oh my god. Not only did I break his neck, I broke his ankle. Can you let me reload, teammate? Oh my god. Oh my god, my E. I'm a little bit dangerous on the sticks. Teammate, you suck. I'm trying to make some beats or get some beats made. Who fought is that? What did that gotta do with me? But my brother, I'm just saying that he was shooting like you. And if you want to deny that fact, okay, deny it. But if you want to be truthful, this is that thing. Got you, my brother. Yeah, I'm telling you, I did not flank you. I was just minding my business, and then a nickel drop. My brother. Controller from the cell? Alright, that's too far. You was telling me that my controller gonna sell me is a little bit too far, my brother. It's a little bit too far, my. Don't talk about my controller. I don't talk about your controller. Alright, my brother! Okay, my brother! Hello? Hey, yo, who are you? Alright, we're gonna try this again. I'm gonna climb up here, and we're gonna hit this jump. So it just don't work. This is crazy. If my controller sell me, don't my controller sell me. I can't be mad at my controller. One thing that I did realize that Legend pointed out is that ever since I bought that new controller, my controller started acting worse, like the Battle Beaver. Started acting worse. For what reason exactly? I do not know. If he busts through that door, I'm breaking the camera. Dummy. That's what I'm saying, John. Like, I don't even... I know people gonna be like, this is an OTS gameplay. Well, suffer. Well, I can say to you, my brother. Okay, if you think I might have used the grout at close range, fighting against the Elite Four. Oh! Where did he come from? It said that he was bottom.
Well, let's see if team has clutched us up. They don't. Well. Come on, teammates. I'd like to see teammates. Come on.
Come on, teammates. I'd like to see right here. Come on, Mighty. Y'all got this. Y'all got this, Mighty. Y'all see him? Yo. Hey. Brother man. Hit your shots. I'm telling you, y'all can win this. They suck. I'm telling you, y'all can win this. Come on, man.
What we gotta do? Come on, just can't. Come on.
What will Legend do? Just hit your shots. Come on. You know they're coming. You already know where they're coming from. You already know what's happening, cut. You see?